But in order to fight against the central government, the authoritative government, we stand for the people of Hong Kong. We fight for democracy in the long run. And today, we will resign from our positions because our partners, our colleagues, are being disqualified by the central government's ruthless move. And they found no reason at all to disqualify our colleagues.